Right, we're at the world's biggest event in specialty coffee. It's going on right inside there. It's called the World of Coffee. I call it the Disneyland of Coffee. We're going to meet some old friends and new, try lots of coffee, and see if we can get some more people onto our ever-growing catalogue of specialty coffee roasters. Let's go. My first coffee of the day.
Colombia La Pradera. It's the first year he wanted to try honey process. So he made this blend of pink bourbon and geisha. It's really fantastic.
Good luck, coffee.
You have Thailand beans also, right?
This coffee is from Espírito Santo. We don't find the typical Brazilian flavors. In my opinion, we could find a profile similar to Colombia or even Kenya. Very delicate, complex, and bright acidity.
Due to the high rainfall in Sumatra, they hull the coffee when it's a bit moist. So that makes the beans quite dense. Like in terms of color, it might be like a medium roast, but the flavor is like
fruity, nice. Yeah.
Fruity.
Yeah.
The AeroPress movie.
We are brewing a Colombian coffee at the moment. It's from Finca Tamana. The coffee just really sang home to me because I really don't like Colombian coffees all the time. And this one, I can literally drink it every single day.
We found Matt from Maud.
So we got a washed Burundi coffee called Gokokwe. Super tasty, lots of like green apple, melon kind of flavors.
I'm here with Radek from European Coffee Trip, and we're going to try some water. Okay. It's almost sweet, that water.
That's sweeter.
This one's the purple one.
That's softer.
Much softer. I'm with owner Tom of Kutum, and we're going to try what today?
We're trying the Omar Geisha, which is a incredible story of an American documentary maker. He managed to track down, after many years of searching, some land 20 kilometers away from the genetic origin of the 1931 Geisha varietal.
It isn't caramel, it isn't fruit,
no.
It's something different.
Yeah,
it's
I agree.
So usually when coffee is ripe, they pick the beans off the trees. But this one, they let it sit on actual plants, and then it starts drying there.
That is so like chocolatey and floral at the same time.
Hello, we are Shepherd Roastery, Amber, Jan, and Jana. And this is coffee.
That wraps up two epic days at the 2019 World of Coffee. In terms of coffee events, it has to be one of the best. And there are more videos about the roasters we met and the coffees that appeared in this video on our website.